So here's the question. Who do you trust with your money? Very important. Adonica Castellano is the vice president of marketing. See, I get nervous talking about money. A First Financial Credit Union. Welcome, Adonica. Nice to have
you.
You look gorgeous in green.
Thank you.
Really pretty. Happy St. Paddy's Day.
Yes.
Now, it's really an important subject. We have to be able to trust the people who hold our money.
Definitely.
So before we go any further, let's talk first about the history of First Financial here in New Mexico.
We've been around from 1937.
Okay.
We have 11 branches throughout New Mexico. Mm. We've been best places to work the past 3 years.
Okay.
So our employees love going to work, so they love dealing with our members.
How long have you personally been doing this?
For 6 years, I've been at First Financial.
Wow. Mm-hmm. See, that's a long time.
Yeah.
So you probably have a lot of people that come to you personally and say, Adonica, I need your help.
Yes.
And that's so important with money because, again, it's such a matter of trust. And, you know, you've been around for over 70 years, not you, obviously, but the bank,
right.
You know, so the credit union. So let's go right back to what I just said, the bank. What's the difference between a credit union and a bank?
Well, credit unions are not for profit.
Okay.
So we can offer our members better rates.
Mm.
Fewer and smaller fees, which is more money back to them.
Sure.
We don't have stockholders to pay. Our board of directors are volunteers.
Really?
They don't get compensated for their services at all. So again, more money back to the members.
Interesting, because that's something I don't think, I didn't know that. I would assume most people don't know that.
Right, great savings.
Absolutely. Yeah, because with a bank, I know a lot of times you open up an account, they have to have a savings because you have to put your money into the savings, and then they take more money out for fees if you don't have at least $100, whatever that is.
Right.
So are you saying that with the credit union, you don't have all of those same kind of fees?
You only have to have $5 in your savings account.
Wow.
Yeah, and so the fees are just a lot lower, and the savings back into your pocket is tremendous.
Absolutely. Now, tell us a little bit more about some of the different products and services that the credit union actually offers.
Now, it's the same products and service you'd find at any other financial institution.
Okay.
You know, from checking to savings, mortgage loans, auto loans.
Okay.
Free online bill pay. Mm. Mobile banking.
Free online bill pay is a huge thing these days. I mean, I personally use that service, and I sometimes think, what did I do before I did this?
I know.
Right?
So easy and not running at stamps. And
then you don't have to run into the bank and say, okay, what was this? A payment I made? I don't even know what this was from. And then you'll just go right online and you can do that.
Check it out, yeah.
And is it really simple to use your actual online?
Oh, yeah. Once all the payments are in there every month, same time.
Really?
And it'll even remind you if you have a payment that's different each month,
uh-huh.
It'll send you an email saying, put in your payment. What's your payment this month?
So really?
It's great.
That's so helpful. I mean, it's so hard to keep track these days. And, you know, with all the with tax season coming, a lot of people are still, myself included, doing their tax preparations.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to sometimes refer back to when did I spend this and
right.
why? So do you have the option to come in and talk to somebody and say, can we go over some of my records over the last
year?
You
can. And actually, online banking holds up to 18 months.
Really?
So you can go back and look at that.
So you can even go past the year ahead.
Mm-hmm. And you can click on, if you write checks, you can click on that. It'll pull up the check for you.
Oh, fabulous.
So, yeah, it's great.
See, now, and I also want to talk about safety because I think, especially when you're doing things online, you're wondering, is this safe? And when you're putting money in a credit union, you might be wondering, how safe is my money at a credit union? So tell us a little bit about that.
Credit unions are very, very safe and secure.
Okay.
We have insured up to $250,000 for each personal account.
Okay.
And that's insured by our NCUA, which is similar to the FDIC.
Okay.
So every account is safe, and credit unions have been secure and stable for many, many years.
Well, the fact that you guys have been in business for up to 70 years, I mean,
right.
That right there is certainly a testament to that.
Right.
And you said you have several locations across the region, so there's
we do.
Not a lot of limitations. Tell us about some of those locations.
We have two in Gallup.
Okay.
One in Farmington.
Okay.
One in Portales. One in Pine Hill, Zuni, and then five throughout Albuquerque and Rio Rancho, and soon to be six.
Wow. And where are you personally?
I'm downtown here in Albuquerque.
Very convenient.
Yes.
It's good to know. And I think that's great that you're here because I think people need to know the distinction. I know personally I really wasn't as aware of what was the distinction between a credit union versus a bank. And
mm-hmm.
I think that's the most important message to get across to people is that you're actually going to be able to save a lot of money dealing with
right.
a credit union.
And I know sometimes they think that there won't be enough ATMs around.
Yes, that was my next question. tell me.
We have access, our members have access to over 28,000 ATMs nationwide.
Really?
And over 800,000 worldwide.
Oh.
So we have online locators and applications for your phone
okay.
or text messages. If you're out of town, you can text your location. It'll send Right, all the ATMs that are around you. It's great for when you're out of town.
Yeah, and what about fees? Because I know a lot of times if you don't go to your actual bank's ATM, you pay a lot of high fees.
How does that work? Your surcharge-free ATMs.
Oh, okay.
Because we belong to a co-op network.
Okay.
So we, combined with them, we have that many ATMs around don't get charged.
I think that's a major concern. You just... East, so that's good. Yeah, because I think that's, I mean, how did we live before our ATM machines? What did we do when we had to actually write a check to cash to get cash every time? Remember those days? My goodness, I'm so glad we don't have to do that. And I just want to remind everybody that if you're interested in joining First Financial Credit Union, you can call them at either of the numbers on the screen locally, 505-766-5500, and the toll-free number, very simple, 800-342-8298. The website to go to is www.ffnm.org. And you can email them at first.financial@ffnm. See that? Dot org. See that? You can see the bottom of the screen. Don't even listen to me. Adonica Castellana, thank you so much
Thanks for having me.
It's a pleasure to have you. Thanks for clearing up the distinction and giving us some good knowledge today.
Sure. Thank you.
Appreciate that. And we're cooking after the break.